Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome Ringo Starr!
Don't
Backwards, should have been the other way, but no, and it's called What Goes On.
Oh, nice.
Everybody on stage tonight is a star in their own right. And
The star we're going to start with is the incredible Todd Rundgren.
Thank you. Thank you. You know, I wrote a lot of songs when I was in the Beatles. But they weren't recorded.
Too bad.
But this one was.
Listen for your footsteps coming up the drive. Listen for your footsteps, but they don't arrive. Waiting for your knock, dear, on my old front door.
I don't leave it,
does it mean
you don't love me anymore?
Ringo!
I don't make me blue. 'Cause
feel you've been very quiet this evening. So I want participation. Are you ready to participate? Are you ready to do some singing? I'm telling you this. I know you know this song, because if you don't know this song, you are in the wrong venue. And you're probably waiting for Led Zeppelin. Robert Plant in the audience, look at that, Robert Plant. Just give me that chord. In a town where I was born, lived a man down to sea, and he told moment in our show. I like to call this the magical mystery moment.
We love you, Ringo!
But it's really a magical mystery moment. And it can only be led. Oh, I forgot musical. It's not easy to say magical musical moment, but it is a magical musical moment, and it's going to be led by Gregg Rolie.
More Santana off the Braxis album. Written by Peter Green.
Let's hear it for the old stars. Let's hear it for Todd Rundgren. Richard Payne. Gregg Rolie. Steve Lukather. Holding us all together, Gregg Bissonette. so I don't feel left out. What's my name?
Ringo!
That little guy didn't say it. I feel good. Alright, oh yeah. I love doing this song. I can do it now. Again. I used to do it a long time ago, then there was a gap, but now I'm putting it back in. It's called You're 16, You're Beautiful, and You're Mine. Many of you weren't even born when that song came out. I know Todd wasn't. I love you too, pal. I love it standing up here today.
Ringo, we love you.
And I always say I love you too, and then I hear
Ringo, we love you.
And love is love, that's what I say. Peace and love. Okay, a little song John Lennon wrote for me called I'm the Greatest.
now for something completely different.
Ringo's gonna have a seat on his cajon over there. We're gonna try something a little different. I do a lot of songwriting for the people, and for some reason this song seemed to resonate with Ringo and the band, and we're gonna try it.
Sure have a passion, love makes me whole.
dressed up specially to come to the show. I want to point out the guy in the Fleetwood Mac t-shirt. Oh, we're so close. Anyway, you look so good, I wish I could take a photograph of all of you! It's that time again, it's participation time. I'm not going to tell you what the song is, because I know you love this one. Just kick it in, Luke. Yeah, stop. I got it wrong. I go wandering around, I get involved in people in the audience, I forget where I am. So I'm going to do a country number for your first call, Act Naturally. Make me feel my man that's sad and lonely. Well, I've done all the talking about the next song, we're just gonna kick it in. Rain is animal.